आप सभी सम्मानित मित्रों का इंडियन लीगल ईगल यूट्यूब चैनल में हार्दिक स्वागत करती हूं। ऑल इंडिया बार प्रश्नोत्तर श्रृंखला में भी आपका स्वागत है। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, सेक्शन 154 अंडर आईटी एक्ट इज, आंसर इज रेक्टिफिकेशन ऑफ मिस्टेक्स। सेकंड क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन द कैपिटल एसेट under section 2 clause 14 of income tax act, answer any stock in trade, special bearers bonds 1991 issued by central government. Question number 3, the language which is to be used in the arbitral proceedings is decided by, answer parties to decide by mutual understanding. Question number 4, the arbitral proceeding shall stand terminated, answer on making of the final award by an order of the arbitral tribunal when the parties to the dispute agree to terminate proceedings. Question number 5, every award of a Lok Adalat is deemed to be, answer decree of a civil court. Question number 6, temporary injunctions can be granted, answer ex parte. Question number 7, provision of Section 80 of CPC is binding on, answer the High Court, the Court of Civil Judge, the District Judge. Question number 8, right to appeal is, answer statutory rights. Question number 9, the last amendment to the Indian Succession Act was made in, answer 2002. Question number 10, as per section 63 of Indian Succession Act, a will should be arrested by, answer by two or more witnesses. Question number 11, under the Christian Marriage Act, the marriage registrar for any district is appointed by, answer state government. Question number 12, under section 3 of the Commission of Inquiry Act 1952, an inquiry commission is appointed by, answer central government or state government. Question number 13, Information Technology Act was enacted is, answer 2000. Question number 14 is, Government of India passed Information Technology Act in 2000 with objective, answer to provide legal certainty to all transactions for e-commerce, to facilitate electronic filing of all documents to the government, to amend Indian Penal Code, Indian Evidence Act to punish the cyber crimes. Question number 15 is, right to personal liberty includes, answer right against custodial violence, right of under trader to separate them from the convent. Question number 15, the supreme commander of the defense force of India is, answer president. Question number 16 is, retirement age of supreme court judge is, answer 65 years. Question number 17 is, criminal procedure code is a subject of answer concurrent list. Question number 18 is billable and non-billable offense has been defined in answer section 2 clause A of CRPC. Question number 19 is under section 21 of CRPC, special executive magistrate may be appointed by answer state government. Question number 20 is police may carry out personal search on an arrested person. Answer under section 51 CRPC.